The Ukrainian military has received new combat vehicles and supplies as troops prepare for a winter standoff against Kremlin-backed forces in East Ukraine. Ukrainian Prime Minister Arseniy Yatsenyuk inspected the new purchases, which included 100 armoured vehicles and personnel carriers. Soldiers explained the uses and qualities of mobile living quarters, which can house dozens of troops in temperatures down to about minus 40 degrees Celsius. New clothing, boots, mats and rucksacks were also presented to the army. Ukraine has lost as much as 65% of the military equipment deployed to the front lines, according to President Poroshenko. Last month, Poroshenko promised to allocate almost $3 billion on re-equipping the cash-strapped army after months of fighting against Kremlin-backed insurgents. After years of underfunding and corruption since Ukraine's independence in 1991, Ukraine's army has been forced to partly rely on public donations in its military campaign in eastern Ukraine.